My name is Harmony Faga, and I am the mother of Rex, Mary, and Tristan. Originally, I'm from Hawaii, and my husband is from Fiji. We have been living here for almost 9 years now. My husband came home and said, hey, they've got this franchise called Huntington, and they tutor. So we looked it up and started watching all of these videos, and we thought, I think this could really help our children.
I love this, the Faga family. Mary, Tristan, and Rex, they are wonderful to work with. Mary just need a little bit push, and the individualized attention really help her to blossom. And she catch on really quick. Tristan is very good at math. He struggled a little bit in English. So over here, we have exactly the curriculum for him. And then with Rex, oh, Rex is just great.
In terms of teaching, I spent most of my time with Rex. I still teach him. He's such a sweet kid. When I first came in, he was very expressive, definitely. Very, very vocal little munchkin, but his formulation of words and sentences was very challenging for him, very strained. And now you understand what he's asking for, you understand what he's saying, and when he's reading, I mean, it's like night and day. It's like he's a totally different kid.
Rexy, I'm gonna cry. He's such a good kid. He came in just struggling, not wanting to work, and it was just a struggle for him. He just blossomed, and it's like it just clicked in his head. And a couple weeks ago, he passed a pretest, and I came running out here, and I tripped and fell, so that was great. But I came running out because I was so excited, and I, oh, he passed this test. And we get so excited when we see that happen with our students. It's amazing to me the progress he's made. He's done so well, just really improved. I love that little kid. He's great.
Rex, when I first started working with him, reading just wasn't happening. He could barely say his sounds, and writing he wouldn't write, and so he's really struggled. So that put him at least 2 years behind schedule. As we've continued to work with him, he's just making so much growth. It melts my heart. It makes me want to cry every single time when I start thinking about how much he's grown, because it's now we get into arguments over which book he can read and which one we're supposed to be reading. And so now we're getting into those discussions. He's like, no, we're gonna read this book today.
He is just a transformed kid. Out of all the students that we ever taught, he is the one that has been transformed the most. He started to read, he started to talk, he started to write, he started to count, and now he started to do addition here, all from here. It is just incredible.
If your child is having trouble in school, call us at 1-800-CAN-LEARN.